the suspect, black pants, white shirt, elderly gentleman with white hair, was coming through the parking lot in between the bushes, and that's when they circled the building and the suspect took his own life.